final phase. Thanks to that data you gathered, Biz can slow Profit-Taker's sentient shield adaptation long enough for you to do some real damage. Then, once the shields are gone, use your Gravimag-modified Arcwing weaponry to punch through her carapace and end this.
So are we gonna pull the trigger on this thing? I've got a card game to get to.
Yudi, the Profit-Taker. She's moving. Looks like she's headed for the middle of nowhere. Why? Little duck?
All right, look, it might be that it turned out that those satellite protocols didn't shut the overcharger down, just realigned it. And it might be that you sounded so pleased about the whole thing that I didn't tell you.
So, if Profit-Taker makes it to those new coordinates...
The shields will be impenetrable and we're done for.
Sparky, to the Vallis, no!
Leggett, once that mother hits the overcharge radius, we're done for. No second chances.
There she is.
Skeleton of the legs, and then work your way to the torso.
Heads up, Sparky.
Duds? No. Look, they're sinking with the orb. Shield's going back up. I'm welding. Deal with those pylons. Shields are waiting. Whatever you're doing, it's working. The shields are vulnerable.
Back up. Wreck 'em.
time.
See? What is it?
Satellite just moved. This crew must have figured out our bypass. It's realigning.
Sparky, we're running out of time. You have to kill her now. We won't get another chance at this.
I've only got a few mortars left. Firing them all.
Suppressing fire.
Tenno, rip out anything you think might help our cause. Viz, what's that sound?
The satellite is continuing to overcharge the orb. At this rate, in a matter of seconds, it will... Outworlders!
LD, I still think it's strange. Why would your contact just let himself get killed? Quills don't make mistakes.
Quills don't make mistakes. And there's always an agenda. Always.
That's what I'm afraid of. Superlative work, as always, Outworlder. Thank you. See you back in Fortuna. LD, UD, how about that drink?
I like to think of myself as fortunate.